Respected teachers who are teaching agriculture metrology course both at the UG level and PG level, of course PG level as well, and my blood students, I would like to say one important thing that from my experience, I learned that conducting micrometrological experiments need really some sort of a skill and a bit more interest in the study of micrometeorology, the crop field or animals. Okay, so that's why I have designed over a period of 38 long years of my service at an experiments of micrometeorology. Today I am going to deal how we can conduct a micrometeorological experiment for the benefit of the beginners, not PG level or PhD level. In the days to come, I am going to deal with micrometeorological studies. Okay, not only studies, how to change the microclimate, how to, okay, over roughness parameter, what is the zero plane displacement or roughness parameter of Reynolds numbers, how they can be used or certain methods, okay, aerodynamic method and Montic method and the modified Montic method of Capodran, all these things I am going to deal in a very simple way, in a very very simple process of say 5 to 7 minutes classes, so that everybody will understand. Now, so with this background, I would like to tell you that micrometeorology has been defined as the science concerned with detailed examination on the microscale basis of the physical and metrological factors that are taking place within the ecosphere. In the just the beginning class of yesterday, I have given you some what is the micro weather. Okay, just below the root bone, just above the crop can be as far as the a cereal crop, pulse crop, oil field crop are concerned, as far as horticultural plantations are concerned, maybe the root depth may be 1.5 meters or 2 meters, sometimes 2.5 meters also below the soil surface, from the surface of the soil into the ground. So that is the basis for ecosphere, at least 1 or 2, 3 meters above that particular tree of horticultural plantation, we call it as the ecosphere. Now, so how to conduct a micrometeorological experiment for the basic students, I am going to discuss in this class. Now, see, let us see what is the definition of micrometeorology. I have given several times, still for your academic interest, I would like to tell you that to modify the microweather suitable for crop growth, to monitor pest and disease development, the radiation profiles, temperature profiles, wind velocity reduction, relative humidity, soil temperature gradients, etc. are required. A field experiment for which the details are given in the following few slides. Okay, I have given what is the aim: to observe the pests and diseases in relation to microclimate. For example, always crop growth development. No, so let us see how a pest and disease can be monitored. So for that, what we require? Simple. Pyranol barometer, fluzolarimeter, nitrate meter, wetter dipole hygrometers, okay, wetter dipole thermometers. When dry and wet bulb thermometers are mounted on a wooden platform, we call it as a psychrometer or hygrometer. Now, so calibrated metal cans for measuring the operation, soil thermometers, grams, ammometers, micrometers, the stand. This is very interesting, how to develop a micrometer was tested for my own experience for my MSc and PhD experiment, MSc on wheat in Punjab Agricultural University, Louisiana in early 80s, 80-81. Now, then my PhD experiment in Ajay Regional Agricultural University, okay, there during my PhD experiment on soybean crop, how I have developed the micrometer, the standard of the infrared thermometer, so heat, fluxflakes, and all other equipment as per the objectives of, for example, okay, what all you need, you need to have them. So this is what is the relevant information. I have already explained the relevant information. Simple to study the micro weather or climate of a crop, detailed examination on a micro scale basis, we have to study. The wind velocity near the surface of the crop is influenced by roughness parameters. Now, the relative radiation intensity decreases exponentially with increasing area as per the Bis law. We try to measure in this experiment, and all the details given while describing each instrument in the previous exercise, solar radiation, temperature, humidity, pressure, wind, lot of exercises I have done. I have given how to conduct a micrometeorological experiment at the end of each exercise. I have given that just try to follow that. And a combination of this I am telling you now. All the exercises, several exercises of basic semiconductor, not advances. So one, I'm going to give advances in the days to come, definitely. No. So what you should do? What is radiation equation? Simple, emissivity plus absorptivity plus transmissivity plus miscellaneous. Emissivity, absorptivity, transmissivity and miscellaneous is equal to 1, otherwise by emissivity, absorptivity, transmissivity. Otherwise, sometimes we call that net radiation, Rn, capital R, small n is equal to, okay, latent heat flux plus the ground heat flux plus sensible heat flux plus miscellaneous. Same for an opaque surface like crop canopy, the transmittance is usually taken as 0. So, absorptivity becomes just 1 minus emissivity. Now, you see here, how to develop a micrometer is just simple. You take, I have already told in the last class, take a locally made micrometer of the stand, maybe 3 meters length. So go for some poles like, take 3 meter iron tube with 1 inch diameter, fix an appropriate base of the either iron or wind base like this. Then make small holes of 2 centimeters diameter for every 20 centimeters, like this, for every 20 centimeters, depending upon the, take the scale, okay, right? So, proceed, procure 6 to 8 iron bars, okay, iron bars, you know, like this, iron bars, okay, right? Of 2 centimeters diameter with, and 2.5 meters length, okay, approximately half meter length. So, this is, to this vertical stand, fix iron bars and everything. And as per the requirements of your field equipment, keep the iron stand vertically in the field, cropped field, with its base in the 11th place, in between the rows of the crop, maybe a maize, maybe a sorghum crop, okay, but ensure that no irrigation is not given on the day of your micrometeorological observations, okay, place 2 calibrated metal cans to measure the operation, fix the soil thermometer at 2.5 and 7.5, so that you know you get 5 centimeters depth soil heat flux. Okay, so the net radiation can be measured at 80 centimeters above. Net radiation means, you know, the difference between the incoming and outgoing net radiation. Okay, record all the readings as quickly and accurate as possible. Repeat the readings for 4 to 6 times and record and plot the graph so that you get a sum. Okay, this is what a generalized vertical profiles of weather elements like net radiation, wind profile, push within a day and night, okay, humidity and CO2 up to done. Before I say formal thanks, I would like to tell you that, you know, in addition to that, the beginners, you know, you take a small, very, very small, you know, a white powder, a black powder, and a gravel, just sand, just coarse textured soil like this, okay, and a red soil like this, then ask your students to measure with them infrared thermometer what is the temperature at a half an hour interval, so that it gives them whether black is increasing or white is increasing. This inspires the students. Similarly, you put water in that in the next day class. So when water is added to black powder and white powder, so how they are giving you some sort of observation. This is a white one, this is a black one, this is a sand like this, you know, you can plan an experiment to inspire the students for micrometeorological work. So, once again, I would like to inform you that for my MSc in 1981 and my PhD mid-90s, then the United States Department of Agriculture, prior to that, University of Florida, I studied micrometeorology. This is one of my pet subjects, micrometeorology, the days to come. I call the theory useful for national eligibility test as well. So, thank you very much. It is truly, really, and honestly, solve innumerable problems of the farmers at the field level. This science has got that much capacity. Thank you very much. May God bless you.